Alright, so we gotta sneak up on her, apparently. Oh, where the hell's she at? There she is. Thank you, sir. Yep, that's her. Shit. How am I gonna get around her? She can't let her see us. Oh, I can just go around this way. You're shitting me, right? Now we gotta follow Erin's trail through these bastards. And these guys can kill us. Okay, what the fuck is he doing? Is he gonna move or is he just gonna sit there and hump the wall? Shit. We don't have no throwable bottles either. Yes, we do. Never mind. As soon as I say that. And let them go that way. Oh shit, that one sees it too. Alright. Is he not gonna move? Guess not. Oh shit. Oh shit. Go ahead and close that. Huh, he's still looking for me. Blue-eyed bastard. Alright, we're going. Fuck it. Fuck you, dude. Ow, shit. This is how it ends. We gotta steal the primal energy from Erin. Try to sneak up on her here. Yeah, she sees me. Oh shit.
Step into the light.
Oh shit. Go ahead and heal up here. Ow. So I guess this is our final battle right here. So we gotta try to avoid this light she's shooting out while we're trying to grab the primal stone pieces. Gotta stay out of the light. attempt to.
What are you gonna do? Kill me?
Okay, I thought that was it. Okay, she's over there. Maybe we gotta sneak up on her without her seeing us. Let's attempt to do that. Alright. That was a... Huh. So I guess she died after all? And that was... I don't know if that was all an illusion we just went through, or... Well. Okay. Well, anyways, guys and gals, I hope you enjoyed the series. It's a really good game. I guess Erin died when we tried to save her right there at the end. I don't know if that was all an illusion that we were going through. I know parts of it was. So I guess she ends up dying at the end. But I hope you, like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed this series. Look forward to seeing you guys and gals in the next series. And until next time, guys and gals, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe and like button. Peace.
guessing that's what we're after. The Primal Stone.
Robes. Robes are always a bad sign.
Brothers Cornelius, Aldous, present the keys.
Let's burn Northwest.
We are gathered here to usher this city into a new age. One of progress and industrial enlightenment. Let us begin our bright new future. Let us begin the channeling of the primal.
Are you joking?
Something's not right. It's too dangerous. And you're not ready yet.
You know, I'm not a kid anymore. I can do this. I'm going down there with or without you.
Not without this, you know.
Claw.
I'm guessing that's what we're after. The Primal Stone.
Robes. Robes are always a bad sign.
Brothers Cornelius, Aldous, present the keys.
This burn Northcrest.
We're gathered here to usher this city into a new age. One of progress and industrial enlightenment. Let us begin our bright new future. Let us begin the channeling of the primal.
Kid anymore. I can do this. I'm going down there with or without you.
Not without this, you know. Thank you.